Let's find out together. Beer filling is the final step in beer production. This complicated process not only affects the quality of the beer, but also affects the appearance of the beer itself. Some microbreweries, such as brewpubs, usually do not have a beer filling process. They serve beer directly from fermentation tanks or bright beer tanks, giving customers the freshest taste. In order to preserve and transport the beer for a longer period of time, larger breweries will choose the right way to fill the beer. There are three main ways of filling beer: bottling, canning, and kegging. The first two are mainly for matured beers, but today draft beer is also available in bottles and cans. Kegs, on the other hand, are basically only for fresh beer and draft beer. These three types of beer filling are suitable for different applications and have their own characteristics. Bottled beer is usually filled in a brown or dark green glass bottles that is sealed and impervious to light. It has good stability and long shelf life, and is best suited for off-site distribution. Canned beer is light, easy to carry and open, and convenient to drink. While beer in keg is very fresh, it has a short shelf life and is only suitable for local sales. If you want to learn more about beer brewing, be sure to follow us.